Okay, this is a tutorial in Windows 8.1 on how to make your desktop icons or the text itself larger. For example, here is the DVD drive on the screen and I will place a sticky note onto that icon. Okay, so now the DVD drive is covered and we will do a modification. So let's go to the desktop and go to screen resolution. After screen resolution, go to make text and other items larger or smaller, and here you have smaller or larger. Change the size of all items. Now it's on small, and let's set it on to large. You can move this one by the mouse and click apply, and now let's go to start menu, up to the username and sign out. After signing out, we have to log back again. Select your username, enter your password, press enter to log in into that account. And now the icons are larger, so let's check it by going to this PC and notice that the paper is here and the DVD drive icon is down there, so it moved to the right and to the left. That means that all these icons were larger, I mean they got larger. Okay, and to put it back to how it was before, right click on the desktop, screen resolution, make text and other items larger or smaller, and drag it to the left to smaller. Click apply, go to start menu, your username, sign out, slide it up, click on your username, type your password, press enter, and now we will open my computer, or in this case it's called this PC, and notice that the DVD icon is covered again with this paper. So that means that we just restored the size of the icons and the text on the entire screen. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.